few moments to open the door of this building. I'm after the man who's back from the park. Post last gentleman, Norman, for the head of my Buddha. Dr. Nessa, the chairman of the HCP and NCCA. Mayor Houston of Thomas, Mayor of the City, Vice Mayor, and Member of the Senior. I'm after the man. Mayor of Fernanda Valdez, sa ating mga pangbarangay ng Komisyon sa Barangay, at taga-dete ng Ipsu, sa tanan ng mga kaupanado ng trabaho sa gobyerno ng tanan, maayong buka. Today,
today, October 20, we celebrate the 75th Charter Day of Home City. I am so proud of this city.
Production number that will tell the story of the Battle of Ormoc. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome El Gama Penumbra. Thank you.
once again.
Behind your candidacy. Dr. Gandhi, and the people you see now have been the
office every day. With the present part of the administration as a president, I have no doubt that our city will be even more blessed. Today, the city of our office stands on higher ground. I said that all the city leaders before me, most especially the mayor, now Congressman Richard Lopez, to set the stage of peace and prosperity for the next chapter of successful social and economic development of the city. And while we have achieved significant milestones, we realize that there is so much more for us to do. Our city and our black people have high aspirations. We have the news of the city. We have a city of beautiful citizens and deep cultural appreciation and development. This is, of course, side by side with our one of our priorities is to become our kind of food basket for the science, serving on the individuals nationwide. The city of Vermont is very unique because it is endowed with over 30 lakes and highlands, affording us the perfect conditions for a wide range of high-value foods and vegetables. The also provides us with events and tourism, visual attractions that only a few places can offer. On the occasion of the 75th anniversary of the independent component city, our city is younger than ever, ready to take on new challenges and adapt to national and global changes in the post-pandemic world. And with you at the hand, Mr. President, we are confident that our country the city of Vermont humbly pays your need. Once again, thank you for honoring our city with your presence. And to all our distinguished guests, welcome and thank you for joining us as we are in so memorable location. Salam.
At this point, may we request the President of the Republic of the Philippines, His Excellency Ferdinand Alba Marcos Jr., on what City Mayor Lucy Gomez Gomez, Congressman Richard Gomez, and the CEO and Postmaster.
Thank you.